This is the Rickyard at Jack Daniels, where they bale all the maple into giant piles and then burn it in these giant burners. These burners can reach up to 1,500 degrees, and they end up turning into this charcoal, which they put into the barrels with the whiskey.